happening in a Cincinnati neighborhood just hours after a vigil was held for another shooting victim in that exact same spot. WLWT News' Andrew Setters has the story tonight from Cumminsville, South Cumminsville.
Last night, a man was shot and killed right near this intersection of Elmore and Borden here in South Cumminsville. It happened 4 years to the day and really about a block away from another homicide that is still very fresh in the minds of people in this neighborhood.
When our kids were young like this, it wasn't like this.
Bernice Glenn has lived in South Cumminsville for about 50 years, but she says things have changed.
It wasn't like that when we first come here. It wasn't like that. I was telling the lady last night, I said, you know, I said, because the night before, yesterday was Tuesday, Monday night, a drive-by shooting went right down the street.
Last night, multiple gunshots were fired near the corner of Elmore and Borden. They claimed the life of 49-year-old Gary Gilbert. Police and neighborhood pastors met today to talk about ways to work together to respond to the violence. And detectives knocked on doors along Borden Street, not far from the scene of another crime, the deadly shooting of Mark Hooten. He was just 16 years old when he was shot and killed July 23, 2009, exactly 4 years before last night's homicide. Hooten was Bernice Glenn's grandson. It's frustrating to her to see another deadly shooting just hours after a vigil that hoped to stop the violence in this community.
Or do you think that the message to stop the violence is sinking in for people?
It's not sinking in too good for some people, but I hope they get him. I hope they get him.
Cincinnati police are certainly working to catch him. They have somewhat of a description of the suspect. They say he's black, about 20 years old, was wearing a black skull cap, a gray T-shirt, and blue jean shorts. If you have any information that can help police track this man down, you're asked to get in touch with Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040. From South Cumminsville, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.